Welcome to Mountain View Television, MVTV. Today, we're going to be showcasing the best products to use on your construction project.
Today, we're going to be talking about Anderson E-Series stationary versus auxiliary. Let's take a deep dive and understand that.
Okay, well, I'm standing here holding an auxiliary window, which is the window that you're touching there on the right of your screen, and to the left of your screen is this stationary. This has the same sight line as an operating awning or an operating casement, and you do have a choice when you're putting these together. We could do the entire project out of stationary, or if you want thinner lines, more glass area, and more of a contemporary feel, we can do this auxiliary unit, and we can mold that to other windows. On the inside, this is actually showing our clear anodized finish, one of seven finishes. And on the inside, this is showing a factory painted black finish. And you can tell these are molded together. This is a very thin, less than 3 inches, when these two are molded together.
So why stationary, why auxiliary, and how do they operate?
It's really about preference, Devin. With the auxiliary unit, they're fixed only. That's the only option you get. With what's
fixed
called
only on this auxiliary.
Correct.
Yep.
And with the stationary unit, this one happens to be fixed, but if this was an awning or a casement, it could crank out or it could push out.
So now you know the difference between a stationary and an auxiliary when you go to eaglewindow.com and not sure what they mean by those two different profiles.
Click on a picture to be redirected for more great information.